Gamers, today we're back with another episode of Grand Theft Auto 5 Plug Life. As you see, we're in the life of a pug. You know, this one ate some peyote. You know, like, we can just free around. Let's go beat up some black guys. I'm not being racist or anything. You bite your balls off. Yeah! That's what you give. Dude, look, he has a pair of brown. No cops are on me! Who calls cops on a pug? Get out of my way, boy. Get out of my way, boy! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Got him. It's about my quality. I'm talking to Chris right now. Whatever name is, Blade. Okay, guys. Fuck me. Okay, give me 1 second, guys. Wait there! Guys. Hey, guys. Let's run over here. Let's get some tools. We gotta call Scott's rampage in here. Who's that sauce? Okay, guys. They're gonna be the life of a pug. Bro. They're racist. We gotta go get into their window. Come in your window. Snatch your mirror and wheel. Maybe we can enter through the back or something. Woof, woof. Woof, woof. Let's go around here. Dude, one hit. Dude, you're like freaking weak. Leave me alone. Killer pug. Snatching through your window, stealing all your money. I see if you were in the night of day or night. Santa Claus coming to your dad. That's what you're eating. Okay, let's go over here. Oh my god, can I get into the car? Guys, now we're in the life of a pug. So what's a pug doing in real life? I know what he would do. Bubba baller. And what would a pug really do in real life? Okay, guys, I don't know what pugs are going to do in real life. That's what they do. They run up the cars. And they... Nope, this is what pugs do. They beat up people. This guy from Grove Street is like, I can beat you. No one beats a pug. Oh my god. Oh my god, they're actually shooting at a pug! Go, please! No! Wait, guys! No! They killed a pug! They killed a pug. They killed a pug. Bro. Did they really just kill a pug? Dude. Dude, I can be a pug again? I don't want to be a pug. Guys, jump over here. You want me?
Something don't feel too good.
Oh, they died. Trevor, I bought this car. Let's do one thing. Talk to some random people. Hey, boy. Hey, get out the car. Go over here. Right. Oh my god, he has a gun. Dude, I shot at him. Dude, this is your own car. You're showing it. Like, dude, he's shooting at his own car. Dude, he messed up my ride. I don't mule with you. You little stupid mule. I don't mule with you. Okay, guys. I've been wanting to say this for so long. Guys, we have to do this. For squeakers. We have to do this for the squeakers.
My boy Frank! Guys, good to see you! What's going on, man?
Good.
You any of you ladies like wearing clown face?
Bro.
What's up?
Guys. See, there's any weird stuff.
Go out there and light those motherfuckers up like a fucking birthday cake.
Hey, Snake. Guys.
You got designer shades. I'm gonna get my biggest knife. For sure.
Guys, you gotta be gangsta. You walk out the back like Swag. Had to go show you what was in there. But, guys. Murder rampage.
Move your ass.
Who's blind, bro? Guys, 5-star rampage. Why don't I go do one more thing in GTA 5? It's like my first GTA 5. Good. Is it? Yes, I think it is, actually. Bruh. Guys, we're gonna go do something. It's been really cool. I want you guys, but let me go make sure I have auto ammo. I think there's a nice fighter. I do have ammo. I just didn't feel like I had auto ammo. 5-star rampage, no mods. All in foot pursuit. No vehicle. Guys, I'm about to 200 views. Guys, it's never real life parkour. I recorded it, so it wasn't as good a quality. Parkour video. Parkour. Like. I'm gonna go down level 1. I'm gonna get some parkour. I introduced some Five Nights at Freddy's too. Dude, how did that not hit that guy? Oh, bro. Do them headshots. I've already beat the game, just telling you guys.
Oh,
helicopter, guys. First person. Oh my god, I'm dead. This seriously is a woman how bad I am after I'm switching games. It's really hard, like, playing COD for a little bit, then switching over to GTA to other things. It's just really insanely hard. I'm gonna end the video with me, most ultimate shank ever. It's in slow motion. Dude, this one's so awesome because I'm really stupid about how to do it in slow motion. Guys, this is how to do it, shank. You creep all, oh my god. Guys, we did it. Well, guys, we gotta go do one more shank. Guys, this one might be in slow motion. I do not know. I'm really bad at editing. You go chase after this guy. This is how real life mommy feels.
You fucking with me?
Oh
my
god. Guys, that's gonna be it for this video. I'll see you all in the next one. Peace!